number 2 in top 3 tracks, John Dahlbeck with Zeus, followed by this week's...